Hi everyone, welcome back to Prakasham Tutorials. In my previous videos, we have discussed about graphical representation of convolutional codes. In that graphical representation of convolutional codes, in previous video, we have discussed about concept of code tree and the second classification of the graphical representation of the convolutional encoding is code trellis. So in this video, I am going to discuss about code trellis, and this is the block diagram of the and this is the figure of the code trellis for the 2, 1, 2 convolutional encoder. So 2, 1, 2 mean n is equal to 2, k is equal to 1, and l is equal to 2 convolutional encoder. So now here in this figure, the current states are 0, A is equal to 0, 0, B is equal to 0, 1, C is equal to 1, 0, D is equal to 1, 1, and the next state is A, B, C, D. So now here in this figure, code trellis is more compact representation of the code tree. We know that in the code tree, there are 4 states. So that 4 states are A, B, C, D. That 4 states are also called as the nodes. Every state goes to some other state depending upon the input code. Trellis represents the single and unique diagram for such transitions. The nodes on the left side denotes the 4 possible current states and shoes on the right side represents the next states. So now here in this diagram, the solid line represents the input message bit M0 is equal to 0, and dashed line represents the input message bit M0 is equal to 1. Along with each transition line, the output X1, X2 represented during the transition. In previous concept, the concept of the code tree already discussed. And the initial state is A. That initial state is A is equal to 0, 0. And message bit M0 is equal to 0. M0 is equal to 0 mean the code tree is going to the upward direction. And the message bit M0 is equal to 1 mean the code tree is going to the downward direction. And the code tree is going to the upward direction, the output is 0, 0. And the code tree is going to the downward direction, the output is 1, 1. So this is already discussed in previous video. So now here the current state is 0, 0, and the current state outputs are 0, 0 and 1, 1, and 0, 0 output is message bit M0 is equal to 1, and the message bit M0 is equal to 0 mean that is represented by the solid line, and the message bit M0 is equal to 1 mean that is represented by the dashed line or broken line. And the second state, and this is the second state, the second state is 0, 1, and the second state 0, 1, the outputs are 1, 0, 0, 1. This output is message bit M0 is equal to 0, and this output is message bit M0 is equal to 1. So M0 is equal to 0, output is represented by the solid line. M0 is equal to 1, output is represented by the dashed line. So now here, in this figure, we can observe that in this state, the outputs are 1, 1 and 0, 1. Next, third state C is equal to 1, 0, and third state C is equal to 1, 0. And what are the outputs? The outputs are 1, 1 and 0. So 1, 1 is message bit M0 is equal to 0 output. And 0, 0 output is message bit M0 is equal to 1. And this 1, 1 is represented by solid line. And 0, 0 is represented by dashed line. And 0. And this is the next state. C is equal to 1, 0. 1, 1. That is message bit. M0 is equal to 0 output. And M0 is equal to 1 output is 0, 0 dashed line. Next state is D is equal to 1, 1. So D is equal to 1, 1, the outputs are 0, 1 and 1, 0. this 01 output is M0 is equal to 0 output, and this 10 output is message bit M0 is equal to 1. And this 01 output is represented by the solid line, and 10 output is represented by dashed line. So now here in this diagram we can observe that 01 output M0 01, that is M0 is equal to 0 message bit, that is solid line, and this dashed line is the M0 is equal to 1 output. And this is the concept of code trellis.